好，各位同学晚安。晚间饭前的时段，我们先来一段很久没有做的 ICRT Easy News 的朗读播报训练。哦，我就直接先开始念，然后由专业主播的播报来做，冲场，哦，来做观摩，然后最后我再来看有没有讲解的地方需要探讨。好，我就直接开始念了。DPP retakes Legislative Chamber from KMT. Legislative Speaker Yoshi Kun says an extraordinary legislative session will run until July 22nd as scheduled, during which lawmakers will vote on whether to approve President Tsai Ing-wen's nominees for the control yuan, among other issues. The statement comes after the DPP managed to escort Yo to the Speaker's podium in the legislative chamber, following scuffles with KMT lawmakers, who had been occupying the podium since late Sunday. The KMT had managed to barricade themselves in the chamber by blocking doors with chairs and chants. However, they were removed from the speaker's podium by the DPP, despite claims by KMT caucus whip Lin Weizhou that the occupation of the chamber will last for at least 3 days. 好，我们来听听看专业主播的播报。
Speaker Yoshi Kun's 600-point mark while buying rotated to biotech stocks during the day's session. Legislative Speaker Yoshi Kun says an extraordinary legislative session will run until July 22nd as scheduled, during which lawmakers will vote on whether to approve President Tsai Ing-wen's nominees for the control yuan, among other issues. The statement comes after the DPP managed to escort Yo to the speaker's podium in the legislative chamber following scuffles with KMT lawmakers, who had been occupying the podium since late Sunday. The KMT had managed to barricade themselves in the chamber by blocking doors with chairs and chains. However, they were removed from the speaker's podium by the DPP, despite claims by KMT caucus whip Lin Weizhou that the occupation of the chamber would last for at least 3 days. Heat alerts are in effect for parts of the island once again today.
好，主播播报的非常专业。那我来稍微解释一下，这个新闻是6月30号今天早上发布的，标题 DPP retakes，哦，就是民进党重新夺回或是拿回 Legislative Chamber，哦，这是立法院里面的 Chamber 是大厅的意思了，哦，就是议事厅。开会的，from KMT 从国民党手中重新拿回来。那我们来看一下内容有没有值得探讨的地方。这边有一点小问题了，这个 Speaker's Podium 这个应该是所有格，它少了一个 apostrophe 那个缩写点，或者把 S 拿掉，Speaker Podium 或是 Speaker's Podium 所有格。这边一个好像有两个地方。常出现两次，这边，这两个地方都漏掉了。第二个是小问题，啊，他这个写的这样写是蛮简便的，但是有一点点逻辑上的问题。Blocking doors 就是封阻起来，把门封阻起来，不止一个门。With chains 是用来绑门栓的，哦，应该是锁起来，它不可能用铁链来阻挡。铁链是栓，哦，把门栓的地方绑起来，所以用 chairs 是可以 block，可是不能够用 chance，哦，这个 chance chairs 看起来蛮，这样写有点简便，有点偷懒了，啊，我觉得应该改成 by，chaining the doors，哦，就把这个 chain 当动词放到这个地方变动名词，by chaining the doors。And blocking them 是 doors. By chaining the doors and blocking them with chairs，这样会比较好一点啊。就是 借着把门用链子锁起来，叫就是把这个 chains 来当动词放到这边变动名词 ，by chaining the doors and blocking them with chairs 哦，这样，这是我个人的看法了，提供参考。否则的话，这边会有逻辑的问题，因为 chains 很难拿来 block， 椅子可以啦，可以挡啊，链子没办法用挡的。好，再往后看，这个地方显然是有错误啦。那个 clamps 的动词是 make clamps， 要你要写成这个 clamps 当名词，然后这边漏掉一个过去分词的 made， clamps made by KMT Caucus， 因为 clamps 要当名词的话，动词是用 make， 我这边少了一个 made by KMT Caucus， 哦，这样其他的地方就蛮好的，我应该算蛮圆满的。好，那我们今天的ICRT Easy News 就播报到这个地方，给同学做个参考，顺便饭前开胃一下。感谢同学，晚安。